I noticed my onions was extra buttery today, and it's because I picked a good onion. To pick a good onion, you got to make sure you got that receipt paper, that Old Testament, that joint paper, whatever you want to call it. We got different walks of life. We live different. But the drier that paper is on the outside with a heavy and solid base, the more buttery you're going to get. I'm telling you. Trust me.